morning, everyone. So, here we are. It's another great day. It's not usually great days. So, when it is a great day, I'm like, dude, it's a great day. Let's get up and do stuff. Because I don't usually wake up and go, yay, life. I'm so happy to be here. So, I'm actually quite excited that it's a great day today. And I've opened the shutters, as you just saw, but I'm not quite sure if that's a good idea because I had the air conditioning on. Oh well. What do we need to do today? I think that we are going to sort out the floor today. Such a terrifying prospect. Okay, so, friends, if you have a task that is your most terrifying, I'm trying to like put up my little tripod here. If you have a task that is your most terrifying task, well, that won't do you any good, will it? There we go. That is your most terrifying task. Let's get to it, okay? So, today is your most terrifying task. Now, it doesn't have to be your biggest task, but it's gonna be your most terrifying one. Snaggly tooth. All right, let's do this thing. So, just to make stuff easy, I left it in the car, didn't I? Okay, great. So, change of battle plan. So, to make life easier, we're just gonna do a sloppy put together of the bed. And yes, I am wearing the most floppiest clothes in the world, but hey, it's a cleaning day and I know that I'm gonna be like hitting trash and like doing laundry. So I went with clothes I don't really care about. So that's a tip for ya. Wear clothes you don't care about when you're doing your big cleanings because, I mean, honestly, it's not gonna do you any good. All right, so first things first, I'm gonna hop over to the other side of the bed and I have a pile of like clothing going on there that I'm gonna fix. I'm gonna grab a trash bag too. Be right back. Grab a trash bag if you need one. Go. Two trash bags, and someone has come to join us. Milo has come. Alrighty, so I've decided to get one for recycling and one for trash. And you know what? Actually, what I'm gonna do is the floor and my headboard are kind of like all one thing. Just because I'm a complete and utter slob. So I'm going to do some headboarding with the floor. Let's go. Da, 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 da. I have still not found what I wanted to find. All right, let's make this one trash. And we'll make this one recycling. See guys, like it's not just the living room that like when I get upset gets piled up with food. Okay. These are recycling. This is trash. Okay, so we'll make that recycling. I'll make that one trash. Look! Kitchen! Stuff that needs to go to the kitchen. I keep these. They're just empty water bottles because I actually fill these with soy milk so when I like go to a therapist's office when they give me free coffee or I go out for coffee, I have my own soy milk just because for me personally, I have such a sensitive tummy and I'm not supposed to really eat any dairy. My soy milk to coffee ratio has to be quite extreme, but you know what? It prevents a lot of like ulcerative issues. So I keep these, so I'm putting them in my kitchen pile. Unless they look like all foggy and rank, and then I'm just gonna recycle them because I don't want germs. Oh, look, guys! The life-changing magic of tidying up. This is actually a great, fantastic book. My mother has read it. Lots of people have read it. I've perused it. I have not read it all the way because, to be honest, I'm kind of terrified to read it and have it be this huge, like, unfulfillable task just because of where I am in life right now. So I have not actually fully read it, but yeah. So. Oh, look, an oven mitt. So, you know, you like, you're having a bad day. So you eat some popcorn. And you leave the stuff there. Okay, like, okay, now that I'm actually doing this, I'm sorry, I hope I'm not shouting you. I'm shouting so like you can hear me. I hope my neighbors don't hate me. Like, now that I've done it, I'm like, wow, that really wasn't all that hard, was it? Oh, cool. I have lots of water bottles for soy milk. This is so exciting. This doesn't have a cap. This is less exciting. Oh, goodness. Oh, gosh. People. The state. Oh, my gosh. The state. That goes over there. I'm so cleaning by just chucking stuff everywhere. Kitchen. Ooh. Kitchen. Don't spill that. Recycling. These came off. These were like really pretty glitter nails, but like the base coat that I used apparently just like peels off. So like one night they just started falling off. So then I just continued to peel them all off and they just all peeled off. So like there we were. And then I had no more nails. It was great. Kitchen. Trash. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is bad. Alrighty. We have. She stays there. We have bathroom. Let's create a little bathroom pile here. We like our piles, right? We like our piles. Bathroom. No idea. A bra. I know where that goes, right? Okay. Well, never mind then. An empty graham cracker box. I was so excited. There might be graham crackers in there. It's so exciting. But then it wasn't exciting because there were no graham crackers. These two books, oh my god, which I will tell you about these two books sometime later in life. They are amazing. The Little World of Liz Klimo and Adulthood is a Myth. Oh my goodness. Amazing books. I think everyone should own them just so that when they're having a bad day, it's not so crappy. Alrighty, so we put the iPad in here, which is where the iPad is supposed to live. I'm gonna move that over for the fan, which is fan is meant to live up on the bed too. Look at us putting stuff where it's supposed to go. Alrighty. I do hope you're working on something, and I do hope it's your like terrifying pile. Because like we don't need help with our easy piles. It's our terrifying piles that we need help with. Alrighty, so look guys, like I said. Alright, bottom of the bed, I'm going to create a clothes pile. Keep there because I'm currently wearing those pajamas. I find that you can wear pajamas a couple times just because I don't actually wear pajamas. I don't know if that made any sense whatsoever, but I tend to overheat at night, so, you know. All right, so we have a book, another book.
Book.
Craft supplies. This thing is cool. You talk to people on your cell phone with it. It's really fun. I think I'll leave it here because that's where I usually use it. Water! Oh, here's my hair tie. Sorry, Milo. I blamed you earlier. He's over here. I don't know if you can see him. He's my little helper. Alrighty. Clothing. Trash. Ooh! More water bottles. I probably don't need all of these water bottles, but you never know. You never know. Trash. Hairpins. Isn't it funny? Do you ever, like, when you're doing your cleaning, you, like, come across stuff that you're like, oh, yeah, I've been looking for that. I do, all the time. Trash. Ooh! An Easter egg. Great. Making my bed as we go, although it's a very sloppy make, as I showed you at the beginning of this video. But sometimes sloppy makes are okay, because sometimes you just need to, like, get it gone, if that makes sense. Alrighty, we are now going over to the other side of the headboard. Maybe this is just a headboard video, maybe it's not a floor video, because it's 12 minutes, so I will probably stop the video and restart the video for the floor, but hey, we're getting something done. I know, I'm a total, like, oh, we're gonna do this. Oh, wait, no, we're gonna do this. Like, I am aware of that fact. I'm aware of that fact. But at least I've made it over to this side of the bed. That's kind of exciting. There we go. It's little friends down here, and I have a pile of nail polish there. So, I'm falling over. Is this water too? I think this is water too. I think so. I think it's a little water. These are like little perfume bottles, and they're for spraying cats. But, you know, they're completely ineffective when you don't know where they are. So, it's a good thing we're finding them today. The cats aren't too happy about that, I don't think. Bathroom pile. I don't think I'm ever going to take this much soil with me on a journey, so we're going to recycle that. A little craft. We have a little craft pile going here. A kitchen. I know, like, sometimes people can be like, why don't you just, like, take it away? Well, it's just, I don't know. It's, for me, making little piles and then transferring them, it just, I just see so much more progress, if that makes sense. Like, right now I'm like, oh, this is getting clear. And then, like, these piles are so organized that it's not overwhelming for me to just move them to their designated positions. So, that's why I do it that way. That's why. Oh dear. All right. See, now we're getting into the messy schmessy here. We've got clean items, so I'm not quite sure what I do with my clean ones. Here, we'll put them there. Alright, this is recycling. Okay. Recycling. This is kitchen. Boom. Okay, so now we've gotten into a small little paper pile, which I'm just gonna leave because it's of no help for me to get stuck in papers or emotional items. So I'm just going to put them back there. And take out the stuff I know where it goes. And, yeah. So, except I'll put that there. Boom. We have now done our headboard. Exciting! Headboard done. So we just have like little things to put away into their designated areas, and that's super exciting. So yeah, that's just it. So I'm not going to take them to their designated areas yet. Why, you may ask? Well, because I'm going to now attack my floor. Am I though? Okay, here's what I'm going to do with my floor today. I'll tell you in the next video. Okay, I'm getting a bit overwhelmed. Okay.